okay, start.
Okay, these are the two common carotid arteries.
Yes.
This is the brachiocephalic.
Brachiocephalic.
This is the aorta arch.
Arch.
This is the left subclavian.
Left subclavian.
Sub going towards the arm. This here, below here, is the right subclavian.
And right subclavian, that blue?
No. See this red?
Oh, yes. Here? Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm.
The right subclavian.
And then this going is down.
The, going down is the aorta.
Where? Oh, okay. That's
right,
dorsal aorta.
Dorsal aorta.
Okay.
This
and the
is
first branch.
The first branch is the
celiac.
Okay. The second branch is the anterior.
Anterior what?
The mesenteric.
Mesenteric.
This is the posterior mesenteric here.
Is this a branch too, or is
it
a part of the aorta? Oh, okay. It looks like
it's a branch.
Okay.
Look. See?
Oh, okay, that one.
Right.
And that's connected to the intestine?
Right.
Okay.
These are the, just say.
Yeah, you just said?
Iliac. Iliac.
Which ones?
These branches here.
These one iliac?
One here.
And can you point the renal?
Renal artery.
Renal artery.
And
here. This is the beginning of the fallopian tubes.
Yeah.
The ovaries, either side. The tubes, ovaries here. Yeah.
Okay.
This is the urethra. Is it urethra?
Urethra.
This is the urethra here. This is the
uterus or no?
Uterus. I'm sorry.
And then the other one coming out from
this
the kidney.
Urethra.
Okay.
And this is the
urinary bladder.
This is the urinary bladder.
Urinary bladder.
Yeah.
Okay.
What else?
And we'll stop the stuff. Oh, because you have a female.
Oh, I have a female, so you don't have a doctor.
Okay.
So this is the uterus. This is the